Right. thought it was fucking Nintendo. Hmm. Not Nintendo. Darn. Yeah, I'm excited for not having a clear list at that point.
In and out.
It's fine. Perfect cooldown reduction, but no variant generation, no basic attacks true, so oh. Full speed at 10%. This one has more movement speed. Let's go back. I could technically run those for the fuck of it, to be honest. Just for fun. But. Then it's got that OV bullshit on there. What am I trying to run for the fuck of it? I could try it before. I think it'd be the end of the world regardless. 10% more damage could be nice. So, what a touch more movement speed. I'll lose some armor and the unstoppable movement speed, which is 25%, so that might be noticeable. Plus my constant dashing is gone. But it still sounds like fun to fuck with, for fun. All about fucking around, having a good time. icy footsteps. Let's see how it feels. I'm really not losing much, but I'm not seeing any like positive to it either. So I'm gonna pass. So I do like the dashing nonstop. It's really nice. You're able to just dash as much as you want. First was in the line of line, but so fucking tanky, don't really have to worry about shit. Such an easy fucking class to get to 100. This would be a really good hardcore character as well.